Hey there guys, GamerJamie111 here, and today I am going to be reacting to Lady Gaga and Blackpink with Sour Candy. Now, unfortunately, they don't have a music video to this song, most likely due to the pandemic. You know, they obviously couldn't fly Blackpink over to America, and obviously Lady Gaga couldn't fly over to South Korea to film any sort of music video, so we are stuck with a lyric video. I used to be a huge fan of Lady Gaga, still am, but I sort of fell off her radar. Well, she fell off my radar sort of after Joanne. She released Shallow with Bradley Cooper and didn't quite catch me, so I just basically left it. If she released a song, then, you know, I'd give it another go and see what happens. Didn't end up hearing from her again, at least personally. I don't know if she's released any other songs. Who knows? But we are here today with Sour Candy, which is on her new album, which I think is called Chromatic or something like that. I know it's got chrome in the name. Hang on. Ah, here we go. Chromatic hair. See, I wasn't too far off. But yeah, turn off the lyrics because that it'll just confuse me. Anyway, let's get into this song. And 3, 2, 1. Ooh, straight in. Ooh.
I'm sour candy, so sweet, and I get a little angry, yeah. Sour candy.
I like this one.
I'm super psycho, make you crazy when I turn the lights low. Sour candy, yeah. Ask me to be nice and then I'll do it extra mean.
Oh, hey, boy. Oh! I thought they were just going to do like a full English because it is Lady Gaga's album. I thought they were going to basically do full English, but no, Gaga let them do some Korean as well. Gaga really does be on trend. Ah, go. Jesus' voice sounds amazing on this song. And Gaga just comes out and makes her stamp. And considering this is Gaga's song on Gaga's album, she knew, step back, let them shine. Because they are, even though she is the big artist from America, it's her album, you know, all of that. This is their song, in a way. And oh my god, it sounds so good. But yet, Gaga knew, let them take the first minute, let them do whatever they want to do with it, and I'm gonna come in for the chorus, and I hope that Gaga gets at least one verse, and oh, and I hope they get a chorus as well, because the chorus sounds good so far. I'm hot on the outside, but if you give me time, then I could make time for your love. I'm hot on the outside, but if you see inside, 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 I might be messed up. Ooh. But I know what's up. You want a real taste, at least I'm not a fake. Come, come, unwrap me. Come, come, unwrap me. I'll show you what's me. Close your eyes. Now I'm undressing. Unwrap sour candy. Gum, gum, unwrap me. Gum, gum, unwrap me. Come on, sour candy. I'm hot on the outside, but if you give me time, then I could make time for your love. I'm hot on the outside, but if you see inside, inside, inside. Where's A? Hell yeah!
Take a bite, so sour candy. Take a bite, so sour candy. Take a bite, so sour candy. Take a bite, sour candy.
No. Oh. Perfect timing to restart it as it finishes. Oh my god, I like that song. I'm definitely gonna have to check out Lady Gaga's Chromatica. I'm gonna have to check that out and see if, you know, if it's one that's gonna pull me back in, because Joanne just, oh my god, Million Reasons, Perfect Illusion, Joanne, and oh, what's it called, John Wayne. Them four songs off Joanne completely, absolutely, I love. Them four songs alone were the best songs on that album. And I am not going to, you know, beat around the bush. They were my favourite Gaga songs ever. Especially, Million Reasons and Joanne, because they showed off exactly what Gaga can do. You know, she can, you know, come out with the poppy auto-tuned all the way through song like Poker Face, and you know, she can come out with the, you know, the fun upbeat songs like Born This Way, you know, a really powerful message. But when she brings it down and she sits there and thinks about her music, Joanne, Million Reasons, Perfect Illusion, them three especially show off how broad of a voice that she has got. And honestly, I absolutely love it. And I'm definitely going to be getting into Chromatica and seeing what songs are on there. And I might do, you know, like a little, you know, listen to it on my phone, basically record, but you will most likely not hear. Possibly not here. So I don't know though, because I don't really do album reviews, but if you want it, then you know, let me know down in the comment section and I'll do it. But yeah, I am going to leave this video here because I'm just going to end up talking about Blackpink way too much and praising them because they deserve it. Them and BTS are breaking down all of the barriers. You know, BTS paired up with Nicki Minaj, Blackpink have paired up with Lady Gaga. You know, they are smart. BTS and Nicki Minaj and Blackpink and Lady Gaga, they are smart. They knew exactly what they were doing, and it's all about, I think, trying to get people to realize the talent that these groups have got, and, you know, showcasing how it's not so different to what these artists do. I mean, Nicki Minaj had a full verse and she melded onto Idol so well, and Lady Gaga had Blackpink and they melded so well that I think they should do a full album together. She did an album with Tony Bennett, you know, just Gaga and Tony Bennett, and they were amazing. So I hope they do a Blackpink Lady Gaga album. Call it Gaga Pink. Oh, that's actually a good name. Gaga Pink. Anyway, I'm going to end this video here. If you like this video, then please like, share, comment, subscribe, all of that fun stuff. My next video that I'm going to be doing is an EXO song. Well, at least I'm going to be recording an EXO song next. I don't know if that will be the next that is released. But I'm definitely going to be doing an EXO song next. I can't quite remember which one because I can't find my book still. I'm trying to find it. But it will be an EXO song next. But yeah, I've been GamerJamie111. This was Sour Candy by Lady Gaga and Blackpink, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.